What's cracking, guys? Welcome back to Scanner Somba. Alright, we've done that place. Cadium. More of this, temple. Oh, we're glitching a bit more. Artifacts of some sort, maybe? This was where they performed the sacrifice. Oh, was it now? Fantastic. The more I scanned around the altar, the more it revealed. These weird little... symbols or something hanging from the top. Do a complete scan. What we get? Ooh. That'd be a person. Right, we'll scan that side. We'll just wait for this to recharge and then we'll scan this side. And... bench over there? Stools? This is for people to sit and watch? Oh, nice! Wait a second. That's not me. That's been projected from here. But there's nothing there. There is no one here. That's mighty strange. Even a bit more. Quite a beam. Map out around the altar. It definitely looks like this is where people sat. Stairs leading up. Oop, trapped on something. Ooh, trapped on something else. Need to keep getting trapped. I don't know what on. Ooh. Well, that's being projected. There was also this dude here, but there was no one. There is no one stood there. But it's kind of weird that the beam sort of revealed that. But you can see. There is someone there, but there isn't someone there? Really odd. Ooh, another upgrade. Nice. Ah, there's a gangway. That we can walk up this. And we're glitching out again. Okay. Well, that revealed. I think he got pushed off. Map view. Map view? Whoa. Damn. Oh, that is nice. Let's see. Chasm. 9000 BC. Cultist Monastery is up there. Prison 1, Prison 6, Prison 5. That's where we first got the scanner. You can see where we've been. What we've mapped out. Aperture con- does that say aperture control? Yep, aperture control. Been all the way up through here. Fantastic. Oh, you can't actually go into them. Oh, hold on, hold on. I lost my way. Here we go. That is really good. Color me impressed. Color me very impressed. So that's where we are at the moment. What's that? Cultist Temple. Where we were. I always wondered how many poor bastards they threw over the edge. My guess is probably a lot. The walkway. The gangway up there. We make our way up and round. I see. Are we running into any... Ah, there's a way this way. The cultists believed the cave itself was malevolent, that the dead could never escape. The victims were doomed to relive their final tortured hours forever. Ah, these are prisons. No wonder people went mad down here. Yeah, I think I'd go a bit crazy too if I was stuck in a prison deep underground. Not particularly somewhere where I'd want to be. Well, I mean, let me just be clear. Even a normal prison is not where it's somewhere where I'd want to be. But at least in a normal prison, you are up on the surface. those hanging things. That looks like somewhere we can come from, possibly. Doorway here. Prison. So it's just so cool how it just sort of like just gets all revealed to you. It's just this spectrum of dots and colors and just fantastic. Get rid of another prison bit. Leads. What's that? That's a rock. Okay. Bench. Give this a quick scan. If it reveals anything. Hey, they were spacious. Well, this one was. Wait for it to charge. And a bit more around here. Rickety. Oh, look at the map view. Zoom out a second. Right, so prison 3, prison 5 we haven't been into. Prison 6, prison 1. Alright. How do we get into prison 5? We go up there and then turn right, probably. Oh, I see where we are. Right, yeah. We were outside here peeking in. I see now. Get off! What am I stuck on? No. Something that I haven't scanned yet is what I'm stuck on. The prison bars here. This is... possibly prison 6. Leads us around. Yeah, that was prison 4, I think. Multi spaces. This should lead us Oh wait, no, we're heading into prison 6. I wonder if that... yeah, it might lead us up to the gangway, which was over here. Like this gangway here. I know it's hard to see. Big scan. That didn't exactly reveal much, because I think we were too far in here for it to reveal anything great. Yeah. Sounds of the old cave in the prison. That looks to be a way we can go. This be the way. The white spectrum. A wider beam, I should say, not a wider spectrum, but... Ah, here we go. Yes. Ooh, don't fall off. It looks to be... You can see right there, there looks to be... Body? Or am I seeing that wrong? It does look like there's a body actually on the slab. Side, we can go that way. Haven't seen Mr. appear out of nowhere for a while. Though I say that, and he's now going to appear in front of me, isn't he? I believe that's the kind of thing that this game would do. Ooh. Smaller. Saving. Or text. Big scan. It reveals... Ah, another gangway. Another gangway along with the root of a tree. Looks to have destroyed the gangway unless it goes the other way. The cultists slept and ate here. Ah, so it was like the monks who came after, they spent the time in silent prayer to an unanswering god. Isn't that most religions these days? I mean, you pray to a being that you can't see, that never answers you. hadn't lit up the way for us to be able to see. There we go. Cables and the like. Oh, I can hear the glitchiness. Revealed anything? All seems to be freeze. Ah, this way up. This seems to be a way up. What's this? Oh, this is like a weird little way you can go. Yeah, that looks to be a man-made door. Yep, that's definitely something. Beds. That was where they ate. This is now where they slept. Whoop. Stuck on a bed. And another altar guy. Yeah, we see you. Not that I want to, because you're very freaking creepy. Let's give a big scan. Oh, doesn't seem to be anything else here. Just mainly... merely beds around. Okay. Hurry onwards. Looks to be this way. How far are we from lake entrance, purging this? Lake entrance, purging cages, witch trials. Year 1680 approximately. Lake exit. Ooh. We're not far off. Aha! That reveals our path. Woo! careful here. Oh, that's neat. That must be water. It must be, because the water then travels. Oh yeah, you can see the reflection as well. Oh, that's neat. I like that. That's pretty cool. There you can see the whole, right, if we map that. That should show more of the reflection. I'm not quite sure how that works. But I'm just gonna go with it. Because I'm not an expert in radar. Or LiDAR. Or any DAR. Stay away from that. Ah, here we go. There's a little entrance. Leads to water. Oh, we're good. Oh. Time to get the glitches. And we're out again. Anything special there that we... No, no, no. We're good. Obviously it doesn't work quite well in water, which is... well, to be expected, really. Maybe, like, you know, electronics don't really tend to work in water. Unless they're waterproof, of course. What is that thing? Make yourself. These small little altar in the middle of the lake? Either that or like a cage of some sort. More water that way. This looks to be the witch trials came much later. Oh, that's the witch trials, okay. They used to drag witches down here and purge them in huge numbers. Evil throughout the ages. Here you got the, there's no doubt they believed in the myths. It was no accident they chose this cave. Here you got the whole, like, Salem witch trials. They wanted to imprison the evil down here as eternal punishment. Well, I mean, if you want to put people in places where they're not going to be able to leave, and no one's going to be able to find them, then I guess in a cave would be the best option. Plastic. A little bit of water here, which I think we need to pass over. That doesn't sound good. That definitely does not sound good. What in the hell? Don't know what it is, but it's loud and it's scary. Wait, how far have we got to go? Because, Virgin Caves, Witch Trials Lake exit. Okay. Well, unfortunately, boys and girls, we are out of time. So, I guess we'll just have to wait and see. I guess we'll just have to wait and see what those noises are. This is... Yeah. Cool. I'm not going to say it's great again, because I think I've said that too many times. I think you already know my feelings on this. But yeah. So next time, we'll try and go and see about what that noise is. Or could be something scary. Don't ask. Anyway, guys, thank you all so very much for watching this episode. I shall see you all next time as ever. Bye-bye.